Yes, life throws you curveballs, but it's how quick you get up, dust yourself off, and move on that really matters. What's your motivation? Is it power? Is it gold? Is it riches? Is it status? What's your motivation? Is it your family? Or is it just having fun? It's competition. What's your motivation? Is it keeping others safe? Whatever problems you currently go through, find a solution, find a way. Put all those doubts and anxiety behind you. Throw the doubt away and find your motivation. And just go ahead and make it happen. Be motivated. Take on a challenge. Look the challenge in the eye and go for it. Say, I can do this. I can do this. Whether it's to study, to become a degree major, or become the school's or the high school's star athlete. No matter what it is, find your motivation. Or if it's just going out there and surviving. Is it losing weight? Is it getting fit for the next marathon? Or is it focusing on saving for the next big dream? Maybe a brand new sports car. What's your motivation? What's your motivation? Is it getting a promotion at work or aspiring to be the next big business entrepreneur? Or just simply being the best you can be? Or is it going out there and making a change? Finding a way to live more healthier, longer, happier? You know what? So many people go through life without any goals. Without any motivation. All I want to say is, it's really up to you. Is it finding new paths? Or is it just turning that turn off and going outdoor, doing your first 10K, doing your first half marathon, or running 100 kilometers, or cycling 100 kilometers? Find out what's your motivation. Find out what you love, use that, and let it motivate you. Find that love, find out what you love, and empower yourself. That will definitely motivate you. Or maybe it's going to church, God. All I can say is, it's there, inside you. Right there. Take that motivation and make it your own. Go out there and make a difference, make a change. And start living the way you want to live. Live healthier. Get yourself motivated and empowered. Yes, we know life throws you curveballs, but it's the way. Or it's how quick you overcome these obstacles in life that matters. No matter how hard things can go in life. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how hard you fall or how often you fall. But it's how quick you get up and move on. That's what matters. Dust yourself off. Keep going. It's up to you. What's your motivation? Is it love? Is it friends? Is it finding that next love of your, or that love of your life. I can keep going on. Is it being the most strongest, most physique person in the gym? Or is it finding motivation in other people? Or is it just trying to be more yourself? Whatever it is, maybe it's finding out what's your best and pushing the boundaries. Whatever's your motivation, find it, because that's the will, the power, the truth, the willpower to never give up. I hope you guys have a splendid year. Let's just put all those anxieties of the past year behind us. Let's just stay motivated and positive and focused. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this video is giving you some energy, some power for the coming year, and stay safe. Thank you for watching.